This video tutorial I will cover Parse method of Mandrake class. Here I have defined the class Mandrake demo. I am running this program in debug mode. Here I am calling off pattern method of DateTime formatter class and passing the pattern. This method returns DateTime formatter object. Then I have defined string date. Here I am calling parse method of Mandrake class and passing the text to be parsed and date time formatter object. This method returns Mandrake object.